idea is that I'm trying to get the sound of the real snare drum as close as I can to the sampled snare drum, or vice versa. It just gives me more of an opportunity to express myself using my left foot, you know, like I would have used my left arm. So the result is disastrous. That kind of idea.